Hey, it's More Random Game Generator. I'm Duke of the Bunt.
I'm MorsDraconis.
Today we'll be playing game number 751.
It's gonna be awesome.
See, that should be interesting, because I already got 750.
Oh, really?
I think that was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighters.
Oh, cool.
Let's see what this one is.
Terminator 2 Judgment Day. This is gonna be quality.
Is this two player?
I don't know. I don't think so. I don't know.
I'm pretty sure the Angry Nerd did one of these.
Whoa, select level?
Well, I'm going to...
Oh, it says level not available. Wait.
So
how are only, like, three of them not available?
I can go to the truck stop, the flood channel, the hospital, Cyberdyne, escape, and steel mill.
No, you can't go to escape. It says level not available.
Okay.
And target range isn't available.
Well, obviously I'm going to Cyberdyne.
Get ready. What the fuck?
Oh,
it's broken.
It's
I bet this is a bad, like a Game Genie.
A bad dump.
Yeah.
Well, that's unfortunate.
That's why it has the level select.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you're probably right. Okay, well, that didn't work out. Let's play game number 636. See, that's what you get with Random Game Generator.
Mm.
Bad dumps.
636.
Yes.
Sesame Street ABC.
Man, just the game I was hoping to play. Okay, do we want to play Letter Go Round or Ernie's Big Splash?
Well, obviously Ernie's Big Splash. That sounds incredibly gay.
Okay, I'll play that, and then you play Letter Go Round.
Cool.
Oh, it has like a sing-along.
Oh, really?
On my way to where the air is.
Sweet.
See, we don't have the sound on.
Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street?
Okay, Ernie. Aw, this was like messed up too.
Aww.
Ernie's challenge, Ernie's fun challenge, or Ernie's super challenge. Well,
wow.
Obviously super.
Damn it,
man! I really wanted to play this too. Maybe I still can. Okay. You have arrows. You have a duck. You have a duck has to go in certain directions. Oh, it's like a puzzle game.
Oh, I see. Okay.
But
it's not working.
Doesn't work.
Oh.
Okay.
Darn.
One more try. If we get another bad dump, then it wasn't meant to be today.
Yeah.
Alright, 29. Hope it's not a problem with the emulator. Those two bad games in a row. That's
awful strange.
Kind of unlikely. Al Unser Jr. Turbo Racing.
Really? Wow.
You ever played this
Boy,
one?
It's been a while. Yeah, I have.
Time trial mode. Well, I don't want to do a time trial.
Nope. You gotta do the World Grand Prix series.
Okay. And unfortunately, this one's not two players.
No.
New name.
Really? Yes.
Well, fuck!
I
hit the wrong button.
What do you have to do? Yeah, there you go. Hold on. Wait. Go back.
Ah, screw it. I'll just be Unser Jr. Qualify. Okay, I'm in Brazil.
This shit's hard.
Does not look very good. Alright, that's not accelerate. There we go.
This is what the game looked like. And this is the game.
This is the actual game?
This is the actual game.
Well, as far as the NES goes...
You need to go faster.
How do you do that? Can I shift?
Yes.
Oh, you have to press up to shift?
Yes.
I hate racing games where you have to shift. It's too realistic. I mean, they invented automatic vehicles for a reason, you know.
And you have to hold up to use your boosty thing?
Boosty?
Yeah.
How come there aren't any other cars?
Because it's the qualifying lap. Determine where you start in the big race.
Don't the other cars have to qualify too?
Yeah, but you do it one at a time.
Well, that's a waste.
Ooh, he wrecked.
I think this car is a little too fast. I mean, they should turn it down a bit. This isn't a race. I mean, it's going to be a race, but this is just qualifying.
Yeah.
Okay, I came in.
Definitely last place.
I came in.
Oh, I think it crashed.
Oh, there we are.
Yep.
12.
Pretty much last place.
Out of how many?
Like 12.
Huh. Well, hey, the last place in the qualifier is usually going to be the one who wins. That's the way it works, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I can customize my car.
No, you can't. That's telling you who's starting where.
Oh. Select background music. C. C.
Senor?
Okay, well, once I lose this, then we'll do another one, then you can play.
Okay.
Since it wasn't too clear.
Okay.
That's the way these things are going to work.
Oh, okay, you're on in last place. There's like 18 cars.
See? I did better.
You can't hit other cars. Oh, well, actually, there's 25 cars.
How come I don't have any missiles or anything?
Missiles.
I mean, why would you play this when you can just play RC Pro-Am?
I don't know.
Man, the road's too narrow to get around the cars without hitting them.
Yep.
Or blowing them up.
This game's really hard.
Because you can't blow them up. That's a problem.
Yep.
So, let's see. So far, I've gotten a fighting game, a sports game, and a racing game.
And,
And Jackal.
And Jackal.
Jackal was actually pretty good.
Yeah, that was fun.
If we didn't get a game over, then I could have seen this keep going.
Yeah.
But yeah, those are like my three worst genres right there. Fighting, sports, and racing. Yeah. And it's like 90% of what's on the Nintendo.
Pretty much.
Unfortunately.
You really can't run off the road if you're going to have a prayer.
Well, that's not like any racing game I've ever played.
Which consisted of what? Like, Lotus 94 or whatever for the Genesis?
Well, there's Road Rash.
Oh, and Road Rash.
See, now Road Rash is a racing game. You can punch people. You can knock them into cars.
Indeed.
See, that's my idea of a good time. I mean, what is this? It's just cars driving. Why is that fun? There's nothing else to this. How come I just can't shift to the third out of first? If I wanted realism, I wouldn't be playing video games. I don't want to have to shift. That's not fun. How is that a good time? It's super entertaining for Mike, I'm sure.
Oh, let me tell you.
Let me just finish this first race. I would just give up, but I feel obligated to at least make it to the end of this. God, how long is this fucking course?
Course.
That's what they call it, right?
No.
Yeah, it's a course.
No, it's a track.
What?
Or a race.
Well, I mean the...
you're in the infinite, well, not infinite, but you're in the gonna hit the fucking sign like 12 times.
Loop.
Yeah.
See, the track is just like a circle.
You need to hold up.
I am.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
Yeah. That's how you fucking win. But you run out of turbo, so you can't do nothing but that.
Oh. Can you get turbo back?
I don't know.
I wish there was...
No, I don't think you can.
Yeah, apparently not.
I think you have to pit.
Pit?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that is.
Hey, you're in the gonna hit the signs 12 times turn again.
Yeah, well, I had it coming to me.
Alright, when the peas, yeah, see those? Pull off the side of the road. Yeah.
Into the cones?
No, yeah. And then you hit refuel.
Oops.
Or not.
What?
You retired. Well done.
Retired!
Well done.
But...
Well done.
Well, I was on the one above refuel, and then I hit down.
My turn.
Well, you don't want to play this, right?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, the next race is in Spain.
Okay.
Good luck.
What button do I hit? Okay.
See, you saw that, right? I was on the one above refuel.
Uh-huh.
I hit down, and it skipped refuel.
Oh, yeah.
I was on repair. Wow, why wouldn't you just put everything all the way up?
Well, you're Al Unser Jr., so you're amazing.
Oh, is he a good race guy?
I guess. What's the fucking button?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
That one.
Okay, it's that one.
That's the button.
How do you shift? Oh, up. Okay.
Up. And that's also how you turbo.
Gotcha.
Mike's slightly better at racing games than I am. It's just not my genre, you know?
Plus, I played the hell out of this game.
You didn't have this game, though, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I don't remember it at all.
No, I had this game.
Huh. You see, if you can't hit it, and you can't shoot it, and you can't fuck it, Then I'm not into. I'm not interested in that game.
Oh yeah.
Hit, shoot, and fuck.
Ah, oh, damn fucking pit, you bastard!
I saw this thing on Reddit the other day.
Uh huh.
It was a picture of somebody's biology book in college,
mm-hmm.
and it explained what they call the four Fs in the animal kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
There's fighting, fleeing,
13.
Something else,
and fucking,
and mating.
Ah,
see, it said mating in
mating
the book.
Instead of fucking. Oh, yeah, I see. Yeah,
but it's one of the four Fs, so you know what they mean.
Right, right.
Wish I remembered what the third one was. Fighting, fleeing, foraging.
Probably foraging. Let's do D this time. I usually did none.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are the sound effects really good?
No.
Is it like Road Rash, where you can have either music or sound effects, but not both?
I think so.
That's pretty cheap.
Yeah, it is kind of cheap.
But I mean, I can kind of understand because, like,
God damn it!
In a game where you have a constant sound effect, like the whir of the motor or whatever, then having music and that, it wouldn't work.
Yeah, it probably wouldn't.
But see, what I don't get though is that the game,
God damn it,
the game Humans on the Genesis, it also had that, where you couldn't have music and sound effects at the same time.
Yeah, that definitely didn't make any sense.
I never understood why. I mean, bad programming, I guess.
Probably, yeah. Fuck you guys.
So are you winning?
Oh, hell no.
I can't even tell.
I'm in, 14th?
Yeah, 5 laps to go. See, you can't even look at your dashboard while you're driving, because everything's going so fast.
Yeah, you definitely can't. Shit.
See, the Lotus game on the Genesis was also a good racing game because you had, like, the Saturn track.
Yeah, that shit was awesome.
Jupiter or whatever it was.
I think it was Jupiter.
Yeah, where you had, like, the long stretches of road where it's, like, super turbocharged.
Yeah, that shit was cool.
And, I mean, you know, it wasn't trying to be realistic.
Right, right.
It was just trying to be enjoyable.
Damn it!
I guess it's the difference between arcade racing games and simulation racing games. Like, Need for Speed and Gran Turismo. Oh, I guess Repair and Refuel are both part of the same thing. You retired!
I was supposed to not be retired.
You did. The same
fucking thing. God damn it.
How come you're still racing?
I don't know.
You retired.
Well, it's like a big Grand Prix thing.
Yeah, but you retired.
You retired from that race.
No.
Yeah.
Retired from racing.
No.
Do you really still want to play this?
Sure. This is nostalgia like a motherfucker.
Yeah, we could have switched to something interesting.
Why? How is this not interesting?
Well, let's see. There's a car.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of other cars.
Uh-huh.
And they're driving.
I'm not following.
See, not interesting at all, right? Are you, like, tapping the up button to do turbo?
No.
And, like, little bursts like that?
No, it's not supposed to do that. It's this fucking controller.
Oh.
It's supposed to all be one constant thing like that. Actually, I think it's just a graphical glitch.
Might be. Graphics don't seem to be this game's forte.
Oh, most definitely not. I think the Nintendo could barely handle this fucking game.
Yeah. Now, Rad Racer. That game looked pretty good for the time.
There we go. I didn't do too bad there.
Did you?
I don't think. I didn't run off the road.
Didn't you?
Yeah. How'd I do?
Where are those checkerboard blinking things in the middle of the screen?
God damn, it's 16th?
Yeah.
I felt like I did a really good job.
Well, you were a lot closer in time to all the other people.
Yeah.
Than last time.
Alright, we're choosing A because I accidentally hit the button.
So, what? When you qualify,
uh-huh.
That's what place you start in the actual race.
Right.
See, it should be the opposite.
Really?
Yeah. Like,
how so?
Well, if you come in last place, you should start in first place.
Oh, I see.
To give you a chance.
Well, I mean, the whole idea is to to practice the track until you get good at the track.
Right.
And then, you know, do a really good lap, and then you don't have to deal with all the fucking people in the back, because you're way the fuck in the front.
So it's basically like an online first-person shooter. You just have to learn the map.
Pretty much. Aw, shit.
Yeah, I'm no good at those either.
Yeah. Well, competitively.
Well, yeah. I mean, I was good at, like, Quake 2.
Really not either.
Because we played the shit out of that, and...
Well, right.
I got to learn the maps.
Seriously, guys, get the fuck... Ugh. Get the fuck out of my way. I mean, what is this, a race?
I mean, what's the hurry?
Where are we going?
They should have races, but instead of cars, it's some other kind of vehicle. It's like slower.
Slower than cars?
Yeah.
Like
a bicycle or something.
Oh, I see.
I mean, they have bicycle races, but it's like over a long stretch of like countryside.
It's pretty lame. It's not really all about the, Oh, really?
But they should just...
Really? Oh, I wanted a fucking pit and I got fucking screwed.
They could just bicycle around the track.
Wow. That would be boring. I'm out of turbo.
Couldn't be any more boring than this.
Whoa, I wonder if that's actually, like, running out of fuel. Whoa, I think it is.
Well... Oh yeah, it's saying you have to refuel. Wow, you actually have to refuel?
Yeah.
That's dumb. Oh, you're out.
I'm not out.
Oh. Never mind. I thought it said zero.
It does say zero.
Zero fuel. How about not retiring this time?
Alright. That's what I'm gonna do. Wow, 3 seconds. Those guys rock. 3 seconds to pour some... Well, I don't know. Actually, that's kind of bad.
Is it?
3 seconds to pour some gasoline in my fucking... vehicle.
Well, how much gas do you need?
I don't know. I was completely empty, so quite a bit, I guess. So I guess 3 seconds is pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, how long does it take you to fill up at the gas station?
Longer than 3 seconds.
Yeah, definitely. Like 30 seconds.
Ugh, damn it.
It's kind of weird that pretty much the whole race just comes down to how good your pit crew is.
Fuckers.
So I mean, if your pit crew sucks, then, you know...
You're screwed.
You're screwed. You're going to lose a ton of time and...
Yeah.
Fall way behind.
So did I lose? No, not yet. How many more laps do I have?
3.
Shit!
You're in 6th place.
Yeah, I got plenty of time. I just gotta get in front of these faggots, then I'm good.
So Mike,
I can, you know, navigate the...
Please refrain from using homophobic slurs on this television show.
Oh, hell, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of fuel again.
You're out of ammo, that's the problem. It needs more ammo.
It does need more ammo.
Needs more cowbell, too.
More cowbell. Dude, screw you, hippie! Oh, Jesus. Oh, great.
Oh, you're screwed now.
I'm totally screwed now.
Wow.
Okay, I quit.
So, well, at least wait until you run out of fuel.
I'm not gonna run out of fuel, it just means I'm out of turbo.
Oh.
But you need turbo. You have to have turbo to get past the dude in the first place.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that really a thing, like turbo in cars?
God no. Well, yeah, but it's not like that. Well, all the turbo does is just cause, it's like more air into your manifold or something.
Uh-huh.
And thus making it to where you get a better air-fuel mixture and cause your car to have better, I don't know, burns the fuel faster or something like that.
Yeah. Don't they use, like, nitrous oxide or something?
Oh, yeah. I definitely just ran out of fuel.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't need fuel. It's just turbo. Apparently, when you run out of fuel, your ass starts smoking.
Okay, we're done playing this.
Alright, so that's 26th place 3 times in a row.
We're awesome.
Well, unfortunately, we're not going to get to see the next race in Austria. Because we're done.
With that shit.
Yeah, that does it for random game generator.
Oh, come on, let's just do another game.
Well, I was going to do a different video for the next game.
Oh, okay.
And you guys are going to have to wait like 3 days to see it. Ha ha.
He's such an asshole, you know?
I'd be
pissed if I was your viewer.
The magic of the internet. See you guys later.
Later, guys.